This is our first trip together. Oh, hey, everybody in first class. I thought he was getting us first class tickets, but he lied. Well, we all the way at 38B.
So I guess it's funny now to be emasculating your man and to be embarrassing him in front of millions, huh? When he went out of his way to buy a ticket for not only himself, but for you, and you in return repay him by making him the laughing stock of that plane. These are the same woman.